good.
Oh, what's up, everyone? My name is Lucario, and welcome to Bully Scholarship Edition.
Yo, what? She's really hot.
Hey, you. don't worry. Hey, you're a cool guy. Hey, ya. All right.
You'll have to try harder than that.
So,
this is for you.
That hurt you.
Thanks, Jim. Seriously, thank you.
Unless you're smoking too.
This is so great. I'll remember this forever.
Come on, baby.
Oh, thank you, Jimmy.
Oh, relax! That was hysterical!
You are a doll! A troll doll! One day, girls will like me.
I felt my fight, and I feel good! Gotta go, Jimmy.
Food stamps or something? What's going on?
You all right?
Come on, let's get
them. Don't think you've won yet.
Our superiority guarantees victory.
Thank you.
Nice work, Jimmy. Okay?
Looking for trouble, weakling?
How are you?
Feeling guilty? You look guilty.
What's going on?
Nervous? Trembling? Good.
Hey there.
You worthless piece of vegetable!
How you doing?
Yes, yes. Anything else?
Hi. Wasn't me. How are things?
All right.
Hi there.
Assignments on my desk as you enter. Oh, right. I didn't give one, did I? Oh, well.
You didn't give what?
Fascinating, isn't it? Good job. Keep paying attention. Keep up the good work. You're almost done. Excellent work today, Mr. Pumpkins.
You better be taking notes. I said I'd do it.
giving me a hand?
I'm embarrassed to ask, but I want to put chocolate.
I wish.
Oh my God, I was blown there.
I just don't understand the minds of trouble.
I'll just be sitting here drinking my tea. Good one.
fun. Good one.
Now I have to hit you!
Why so angry? Your underwear too tight?
I will not tolerate indiscipline.
That was great! That was easy.
I really enjoy it.
I haven't told on anyone yet today. No one's forgetting to do something today.
Okay, now all we gotta do is get back to the library.
So funny!
broken.
No sweat.
Thank you. Shall we get started then? And please, no talking. Having difficulties today. Don't worry.
Thank you.
Hello? You, boy, don't just stand there. Come and help.
What do you want, sir? Why did you send for me?
I sent for you? Oh, yes, I did. Look at that plant, boy. Magnificent, isn't it? A crapula maxima fortissima. A rare and precious Venus flytrap. Unfortunately, there is a boy at this school, Darby Harrington, who was given such a plant from his father. His father is not a nice man. Darby is not a nice boy. They keep that plant to belittle my collection. There are two sides to biology, boy. Life and death. Do I make myself clear?
Very clear, sir. You want me to kill Darby Harrington? Yeah, I'll get right on that.
Not the boy, boy! The plant, boy! Kill the plant!
Oh, right.